Without Georgian government's consent and agreement, Russian Federation introduced railway troops to our territory. And not only railway troops, but those railway troops are enforced with troops which can restore roads and bridges. This is nothing than another step of aggression. This is nothing than preparation for military intervention. And this is nothing than enforcement of their aggressive policy with military component.